Two Santa Monica High School students have been arrested in connection with a classroom fight involving a teacher. On Friday, we showed you this cell phone video of the brawl. A teacher tackled a student and was suspended from the job. But now an 18-year-old and a 16-year-old are accused of battery against a school employee. The 18-year-old is also accused of threatening a school official, possession of a weapon on campus, and possession of marijuana. He's set to be arraigned tomorrow.